Now let's talk about the Francis turbine. Now Francis turbine is also an inward flow reaction turbine. Okay, so it's a radial turbine in which the flow of water is radial in direction. So this is an inward radial flow reaction turbine. Okay, so the velocity diagrams would be similar to what we did in the previous videos. The only difference is that the discharge at the outlet of this turbine is radial in the direction. So this means if the discharge is radial at outlet, okay, this means that the VW2 velocity would be zero because beta is 90 degrees. So VW2 is zero. Okay, so this means that the water, the work done by the water per second, this is equal to rho Q VW1 into U1 because VW2 is zero, right? Similarly, if you have to find out the work done per unit weight of water striking per unit second, okay, that will be 1 by g, so this would be 1 by g into VW1 into U1. And if you were to write down the hydraulic efficiency, then it will be VW1 into U1 upon the gravity into the net head. Right, so this is a very, very simple topic. Just remember this, that the discharge is radial at the outlet. This means in the velocity diagrams for a radial turbine, reaction turbine and radial also, VW2 will become zero. Okay, so this is the only thing you need to remember in Francis turbine. Now, after this, let's go on to some numerical solving on reaction turbine.